Should have talked to you first, my bad.